Video this morning shows one of two gunmen police are looking for after a woman was shot to death Tuesday night in the Bronx. Police say he and another man fired on each other multiple times on Sheridan Avenue. 23-year-old Sally Nutteam was sitting in the passenger seat of a parked car when she was shot in the head. Intim was taken to Lincoln Hospital where she died. Police say both suspects escaped on foot down McClellan Avenue.